We asked an actress to appear in distress to see how long it took for people to help her. Almost immediately, people came to her aid.
Well, I saw a lady who was in great distress. I mean, I would stop for anybody, but maybe I mightn't be so likely to stop if it was a man. I don't know. And late at night, probably not.
I guess you could say if you're going to collapse, there are certain things that will make you more likely for people to help you. And in terms of this situation, what this person has going for them is the fact that she's female. People tend to be more likely to help a female. Perhaps it's got their feelings that there's more they can do for them, or, you know, there tends to be more empathy. And also the fact of her general appearance, because she appears to be middle class, then people will be less likely to come to negative assumptions about why she's collapsed.
I had once the same situation and I needed help, and since then definitely I tried to help. Before I was hesitating. It depended on the person, because you know you can see some drunk people or whatever, so you just don't really feel like stuff and help, because basically it's their own fault.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
We then repeated the experiment, but this time the actor was a man holding a bottle of beer.
What we can see happening is that you notice that everyone is just walking on by and no one is stopping to help.
Come help me, mate. Please.
First of all, you notice he looks like he's homeless, he looks like he's drunk, and I think people are making assumptions about really sort of what's happening to him. And I think it's taken them longer because of their sort of assumptions about him just maybe being collapsed drunk to actually recognise his distress.
After nearly 7 minutes, someone finally stopped to offer assistance.
Oh, mate. I'm in agony, mate. I'm not going to hurt you, mate. I'm not going to hurt you.
Maybe something really could have been severely wrong with the man, you know. There's a couple of people who were quiet, and they didn't stop to help the man, so I felt, you know, he might need some help, so I helped him out.